Feels like just yesterday I remember discovering this version of Eugenia Cooney on YouTube, and then one day she like disappeared. And it was this video right here with Shane Dawson when I saw this girl for the first time in years. And I was like, okay, well, she's smiling. I could definitely tell that there's a little bit of pain behind those eyes. And then fast forward today, this is Eugenia, right? And then she has this enabling mother. Just check this out.
How is your mom okay watching you wilt away? She's not. My mom lives with me. She knows that I'm fine.
I know she eats. She takes good care of herself.
Exactly. See? Exactly.
She happens to be skinny mini, but she does
take exactly. Mini, we're all different.
But she does take good care of herself.
Exactly. Thank you for...
I low-key see Eugenia as an internet icon, especially for millennials and those of us who are in the alternative space back in the day. I see her not being around too much longer, especially if she has a mother that lives with her and could really give two about her, all right? And I said what I said. Because if her mom really did care about her, for one, she would tell Eugenia to take a step back from streaming online, because the comments that she gets are out of pocket.
I'm not pregnant, guys. I'm not pregnant at all. No. I'm definitely not pregnant. No offense to anyone that's pregnant. No. What are these comments? Wait, what baby bomb? Why don't they have a baby bomb, guys? Did you see a baby bomb? I look 6 months pregnant? Really?
Now, the craziest thing I've heard people say in regards to Eugenia is that, you know, because she looks like this, she should be banned off the internet. No, she should not be banned off the internet for having a mental disorder and an ED. For one, it's a discussion that needs to be had because so many people suffer with these specific disorders in secrecy. And then on top of that, we have this internet icon low-key being tormented online. She just knows how to hide the pain behind a smile. And I feel like so many of us do that. You know, I know that I'm someone who does that. I could be hurting so deeply inside, but I will still hide behind a peppy ass smile like I wasn't just crushed 2 seconds ago. You know what I mean? Like I wasn't experiencing some severe level of depression. And then what makes it worse for Eugenia is once again that mother.